gonna skill this DK.
No.
Okay.
Let's
play
smack
Sharpen
him.
If you want.
Oh, yeah.
If you're not, I don't know.
Play Sharpen? Yeah, we are.
Or not Sharpen, I meant Sweeping.
Yeah, I did, yeah.
Not them, anyways.
I went Sweeping.
Bad,
yeah.
I wanted to give him his first loss.
What I didn't go is Shockwave. Probably what I should have done, though. So this fool here. What am? Sharpen him up. Be damage.
Catch that heal. Wait here.
Nice. I'll fear him out. Your DK. He stunned me. Okay.
Weakening him out. On his cooldown's got IBS.
I'm gonna kill this pet, I think. Pet's dead.
So mad, his whole valve here got kited.
Nice. Setting him here. Sharpen as well. I'm gonna cleave this monk while he's weighing. I'm gonna execute this risen skulker thing on him. Got a new pet out finally. We'll work on Eye Smash for a bit as we go. He's gonna pop stuff. Keep the DPS rolling, nice, nice. Might actually stun healer out, maybe.
Yeah, I'll stun this guy.
Good. Pay damage then. Oh yeah. I'm gonna hit Ice Smasher while he's got this cocoon on him. Killed it. Take a second to kill his other pet too. I'll smack him while they do that. The DK off you a little bit.
I'll knock him out.
Okay. I'll set him down here. Run away, my friend.
Really far right now, but
it's okay. I'm feeling mostly healthy.
Yeah. I'll link at the end of your next cast.
Yep. I'm gonna kill this pet again.
Up it.
Nice, I'll fear out. Bit damage on DK here. Play some of his thingy. I'll sharpen out of this. Got a big of a heal. Gonna kill this pet real quick. Got it.
Ready?
Yeah, we're gonna finish this twos real quick. We're battling these guys. Send a DK. He trinketed that, sharpening him up here in a second. Nice in cap. I don't have anything out, but
there. Actually, I have a stun, but he has a way, so
yeah,
I'll
yeah.
Force it.
Stun us as well. I'm gonna give Battlecry here this thing again. He's got his Valkyr again.
Okay.
Stun me, Super DR.
Set a bubble.
Okay. He still doesn't have a pet out. This is good. I'm just gonna stun the monk here and sharpen the DK.
Okay, that's it. I'll get on.
Nice. I fear in 20. Just keep punching him on down. Got all kinds of pets out right now.
Yeah.
Be damaging everybody here. Big Bladestorm. I'll sharpen out of it too. On both of them.
I'll get monk if he comes to me.
Yep.
How did it wait if it get?
Sure. I'll fear him out of that.
Okay, good. He has no drink in.
Yep.
Maybe he does.
Maybe he does.
Son of a
yep. He's gonna go into the DK here. Super short pets on me. Trapping him. Yep, charge him off. Nice. Big damage for us here then, like 2 seconds. I'm gonna try to get some XP off his pet. Killed his pet, but not him.
Wait.
Yeah, I see.
What were you on this?
I'll stun DK off it. I'll trap him both.
Where they all played each other and capped him.
Trying to break it till the time comes. I'm just chilling in D the whole time. I could probably go battle, but that's fine. We'll just
you can go battle right now if you want.
Let's do it.
My way.
We're going for it now. Sharpening one. Sharpen this. I'm gonna get the D back up here myself.
That's good.
Yeah, I have fear in 10. We can do stuff with it. I'll say battle cry actually. I'm feeling like we need a hashtag set up here. I'm gonna fear this monk now. Slang DK. I'm gonna break this though. Oh, I almost played some of that. Do big damage to both these guys here.
Maybe be very gonna go.
Yeah, sure, I will. He's sharpened up too. What's on the monk? Oh, I can't yet.
Oh, I got them.
Nice, I'll stun out then.
On this guy?
Yep. Big deeps. He's done. Oh, maybe not. He's got his pet healing him, or saving him. But for how long? How long can your pet really save you? There we go. Good job.
Sleeping's actually OP because if you execute in a corp shield,
it's
twice.
Yeah, it's nice.
The pet.
Yeah, we shredded that pet there at the end. Good job. All right, Logan. Let's pwn, man.